Hi, my name is Helmut Flash, and I want to talk to you today in this video about one very, very particular, rather new tool, free, literally free, in order for you to market and advertising. As you know, we go for let other people pay for your marketing. Social media is one of those tools. Now, when I say social media, most of you right away and immediately start thinking of Facebook and Twitter. And even though you are right, Facebook and Twitter are part of the social media, they're only part of it. Small part, I might add. A very small part, I might add. At least for you to start off, it's the Twitter and the social people out there who will, if you do what I'm going to tell you in the next couple of minutes, do, will then spread and mushroom and basically do viral marketing for you. Here is what is happening. Social media gives you a perfect opportunity to have your own infomercial, 2 minute, 3 minute, 4 minute infomercial, and put it on about 50 to 100 channels, internet channels. You're all familiar with YouTube. Overall, on the internet currently, 6 billion videos get watched every month. That's 6 billion with a B every month. YouTube being, of course, the biggest, but the other 50 or 100 which are out there, they have huge traffic as well compared to your site and my site or most other sites. So, what is the key? What you're watching is one of those infomercials, by the way, obviously. Infomercials have sold well many, many, many millions and billions and billions of dollars in the last decades. Once we put this app on hundreds of sites, it is not important, listen well, it is not important whether your clientele or potential clientele will ever visit those sites. It is not important. They don't need to know about it. I don't know them, and yet I'm on them. Here's what's happening. Google and Yahoo will find them. Reporters will find them, and other people will find them. Because the way the social media works, the way the internet works is, there's no more borders. No more borders. One links into the other one and vroom, it mushrooms. Social media is one of the best way, and it cannot be ignored. And keep in mind, if you have watched some of my other videos, there's no such a thing like using one tool only because it's good, and then go ahead and use that for marketing or for anything. No, it's a synergy. You must use many, many things. But the social media is an entrance point. It's an opportunity like you never, ever had before. And that combined with the fact that your competition, all the businesses from a restaurant owner to a dentist to a chiropractor to a car dealer to a car mechanic, to a real estate agent and to a loan broker and to God only knows what, any business that most of them do not know about it. They dabble a little bit with the internet, they dabble a little bit with Facebook, they put on an account on Twitter and have a whopping lousy 20 followers and all that baloney. And it within 2 months they die out because it's too much work and too tedious to go in there. No, you need to put hundreds of infomercials out there and put them on 100 of channels and even keep repeating them. Now, it's not a lot of work. We'll show you how to do it easy, how to do it fast. We will do it for you, in fact. But most importantly is you need to be out there in a world wide web. Having one website or two websites and having people coming there and looking at it and then calling you or going to you, that is so 1990. That is so 2002, 2004. This isn't done anymore. This doesn't get you anywhere. You have an opportunity to have your own infomercials and you have it for free. Keep in mind, our slogan is unadvertise. Don't advertise, don't spend your own money. Okay, it doesn't work. You don't have enough of it for it to make it working. You got to take the big boys and get them to help you marketing. Call us, go on our website, come to our Dallas seminar. It's time to do it. It's the time to do it. Goodbye.